tired of a city being directed by two people that are spending many hours planning these sessions but not discussing or planning with the council. These people voted for you, these folks that are up here. When are you gonna include us in what you guys are planning on nights and weekends and et cetera? I mean, it's got to come to a stop. We're tired of being manhandled here. I'm personally tired of being thrown things and said, vote for this with no facts. Sometimes it's not genuine information.
Is this as a citizen or as an alderman?
As a citizen, I am tired of you guys basically manhandling what the council is being forced to vote on. And quite honestly, I'm gonna leave this meeting tonight because I don't believe anyone here especially has the best interest of this council in their grasp. You're doing what you want, you're not asking us what we're doing. And a lot of these people are here tonight because they have problems with the way you guys are running the city. Not necessarily the way we're running the city, but something here needs to be done. They've asked for stoplights, we get no information. I've asked for TIF information, we get no information. Our constituents have been here and said they don't want annexations, but yet we still get them. And now we're being asked to do it again. I'm not gonna vote on that tonight, so I will be leaving the council meeting. If any of you all believe the same way I do, you should also get up and walk out of this meeting.
Okay, Darren, come on up.
Before he walks out the door, I wanna say he doesn't speak for me. I'm not here because I'm upset with the city.
Hang on, I'm sorry, Darren.
By the way, you no longer have a quorum. Meeting's over.
We no longer have a quorum.
Yeah, I have a quorum.
Well, we had information we'd have loved to have shared with you. We will reschedule and go from there. Thank you all for being here. And Darren, I didn't mean to cut you off. If you'd like to say something real quick, you may.
I'm here because of the baseball league, and I don't want some guy standing up there saying he's speaking for me when he's not. That's all I was saying.